Nathanita.
Well, let's put it this way. If ever we shall join the government, every day brings us closer to that date.
Well, did you find the answers you got satisfactory?
Good words uttered by the President of the United States, and I respectfully and gratefully acknowledge them. We shall find a common language. We shall speak freely, sincerely, with candor, as befits free men who believe differences of opinion on certain issues. None of us will ever suspect the other of an ulterior motive.